3-1-4-2.
Okay. I could see that. It's Jerix is going to be the
okay, so I'm already wrong.
Seb on Axe.
Ana Io? No tail. All right.
What the hell?
It's an Ana I. Okay, I got. Well, I got one out of five. I got one out of five.
Oh, what did they change about the talent? Because they. What was it? What's his new 15? Isn't it something really good, but it's not Axe, so it's not as good when
he's. BSJ, he's rubbing his head. He knows what it is.
I know that you have the ball damage, or the Axe is really nice, and then it's just the hero damage.
Yeah, it's the same.
So, but you get the Axe, which gives you the balls that always are alive.
No, but it's the. Isn't it the 45 damage at 10?
It's pretty good.
That was always there. That was always there.
It was actually more before.
Yeah, I think it used to be like 60.
I am hyped for this.
Boys.
No. They have the level 25 attack tethered ally target, and they're going to double focus fire somebody.
Think about it.
That's
Galaxy
the play.
Brain. Yeah. BSJ.
I mean, it sounds good. You have a lot of stuns. I'm just looking at NIP's draft, right? And you've got Sand King, Elder Titan, Moran. That's a lot of stuns, right?
Yes. Like, look, let's be real, folks. Looking at the drafts,
yeah,
we got to favor one team.
I mean, dude, OG looks really good, but I'm just going with stuns. I'm a stun guy. I think NIP with the stuns, you just got stuns, right? It's a lot easier to execute, I think.
If it's anyone else but the TI winners,
that's
you're
the
like,
thing.
Yo,
yeah.
What are you guys doing right
this
now?
This looks like the Serenity or whatever draft from like 2 years ago with the Blink Dagon Quap. Like
yes.
I'm like looking
that
at
was
I'm
last
like,
year.
Was it last year?
Yep,
well,
it
okay.
Was.
Either way, I'm like, what did
you
these
You only have to
like,
keep
what?
That sentry on the right side now, right? With the trees down, so it's a lot easier for him. Well, they're going to try to do some creep cutting back here. It is Seb, but he is with PPD and Soxa, who doesn't have Sticky, but it does have the Firefly. Doesn't do that much damage. But look at this, just going to fly over. Can TP out? Well, he can't now. He's just dead.
Oh, yeah, Beater kept the stacks. He refreshed his own buff so that he'll still have that high damage thanks to the creeps.
Who's taking it? Peter's like, that's mine. And, well, they will have a double creep wave coming their way, but first blood.
Because they, at the end of the day, do lack damage to kill him in the early to mid game.
Credit to BBD, because the bat was the perfect 22 pick in this game.
Got to put him under. Still not level 2 on the Elder Titan, so only has the Spirit. 33 does have a level 1 stun. Will he be able to catch up? I think Peter's going to try to body block him. No, he's just going to go for the kill, I think. No, there's the stun, and Peter's going to give it to 33. He was thinking about it. We all do.
He wanted it.
Yeah, we all do. He's like, okay, I got first blood. I'm already good. Ana will just continue to farm up here. Get a TP on here. And if you are just tuning in, no, you're not crazy. It is an Ana IO.
The best game. Like, you need to scale. You need to ensure that if the game goes late enough, you will win it.
Ooh, yeah,
we have a dust. Jerix will get spotted out right here. Ace, give me that plus one agility. He's waiting for it. Doesn't want to use his leap quite yet. Miss it. Looks like he will be fine. And
he didn't hit him.
Get
so
it.
He didn't get the energy. I mean, I love how we have to theorycraft so hard because they're just running a one position IO.
And here we go. Oh, down here. They're going to find one. Is it going to be no tail or Seb? Looks like it will be no tail. Going to try to throw his ulti, but it will matter. There's going to be an Aeroplane throwing it. Nails no tail. Ace, he wants that agility this time. He will scoop it up now. And they will get pushed away, though. There's going to be TP bottom. It looks like there's going to be a fight. It's going to be Soxa. He gets dunked on. There was a TP, but it gets canceled.
Trade Soxa for that tower. I'm sure they're okay with that.
Oh, yeah.
Jerick still in Viz. Oh, they have a sentry here, so Jerick sees them, actually, and they might get a turnaround kill here. Let's see. Still under the sentry. Here we go. Jerick's bopping once in the head. That's going to be an ulti. They have the level 1 leech seed as well. He's just going to pop his ulti, and they get a little bit scared. He's going to stun on Overfought. He gets a kill middle on Thompson, but 33 just turns around. He is still dusted. Will he get run down? He's trying to juke. He's trying to jive. Will he find it? He has a stun up in 2. Dust just wore off. He doesn't have Sandstorm for about 5, though. Seems like he's good.
Oh, what a boss.
Maybe not. Oh, and Soxa's here. The balls are there. He's going to try to dodge him. It looks like he's actually trying to tank him up on the Batrider, and they just get the kill. 33 styling on him right now.
Participating in fights where a Blink Taunt Windranger just converts a kill.
They gotta be careful here. The rune will get picked up by Sox, though, but they're running. There's gonna be a Demonic Perch. He's gonna try to stay at the top of the hill. They do have 33 behind, but Seb, he will show off his blink, and we talked about it. Bring the heroes. But look, they didn't even get the other rune, actually.
Pardon me.
So, what hero needs to start making moves? Is it Thompson? Is it. Because it feels like someone needs to make a move, and it's actually him getting moved on. There will be a stump. There's the arrow, and who's getting this kill? Boom! Peter. When we're going in middle, they've got the Spirit on top. Will Fada be able to hit this arrow? There is a lasso. There it is. We're going to see the arrow, but we'll get put under. Is no tail. Now they're going to try to get out. Or will they? Here comes the stomp. Will it hit? No one. There's going to be a tree ulti, but Thompson taking so much damage is trying to win runaway. Is there enough magic damage? Not quite yet. Spirit will go down, and They won't be able to get anyone. The dust theory, getting popped.
You could probably hit that timing they're waiting for by, like, this point. And imagine, like... we'll see.
Here we go. They're going to try to engage. 33 taking a ton of damage already. We do have the Elder Titan Stomp. He's going to wait for the disruption. There it will be. And will teleport on in here. 33 will be the first one to die, though. Now they throw the Elder Titan Stomp. It only does a little bit of damage. Sev taking so much damage goes down. That's a lot of agility stolen, but Ace has to leap away. Thompson was ulting on top, and now they back out. IO takes one. They want to get one more. It might be Thompson. Oh, dodges all the abilities. Maybe not. Ace is flying on in. It seems like it's always a Mirana ulti used for it.
You know that Maelstrom's for the level 25 talent, right? We all know.
Yeah.
The double focus fire is going to be insane.
Here we go. There actually is going to be a hold, and Soxa does steal him if he dies. They're going to stun on in. 33 on the backside. Wants to go for Thompson. Looks like the tree might be the first one dead. Seb does get a nice two-man call. 33. He's getting kited as well. Jerix will be the first one to die. Peter, he's going to die as well. Fawn is getting slowed. There's an orb smashing him in the face. 33
timing.
Is still alive.
Look at these damage.
The orbs are just melting him right now.
I believe this strat is called Balls to Link Blade Mail on Axe. They might get the Slark here.
They're going to look. There's going to be the Blade Mail plus the call. Here you come. The IO's in. It's just getting perma-disabled. And guess what? They're bringing the numbers. 5v1 on Ace. We're just what? It feels like at a certain point, though, won't you get some BKBs up and then the IO won't feel as good, right? Oh, but here we go. Once again, you see those orbs continuing to go around. We'll get a stomp up, but Anna, he does not care.
Jesus.
Thompson snipes the kill, and there's going to get a middle tower now.
It's just all free damage, too.
And you know, Peter, like, knew this was probably back up. It is Moonlight taking us on the Radiant side. Sox is there. How does it work with Invis? Obviously, it'll hit him, but oh, they're going to find one. It will be a dust. He's just going to throw out his ulti immediately, but he will make it over. Will we be able to get the plus one agility? Looks like they might be leaving Jerix. A nice stun backside. They've actually found the IO. Will they go for him? They're still trying to get the tree. Tree will go down. Here we go. They're going to bring him down. Oh, my goodness. PPD doing some damage as well with the epicenter. There's going to be TP back. It is a buyback. We know OG. They love buying back. There will be an ulti pop by this Slark. Will he be able to get away? He has a leap up in two. The problem is it's so tough. He's going to leap over to his tower, but shackle hits over to the creep, and there he goes.
Okay, that shackle was hilarious.
Oh, my goodness. And what a team fight. NIP, they take a pretty good fight, but then with the buyback.
You can see, though, they run out of gas. Like, that was an insane amount of damage immediately. Double buybacks was used, and now Ana.
Oh, my God. Look at this. Needs Zorbs to go. Fawn is just here right clean. There's going to be a stun, and I believe that was... he's dead for 90 seconds at 23 minutes in.
Yeah. That's true. That's a good point.
Only no tails here, but there will be a stun in by 33 doing a ton of damage. We'll just go invis. There's going to be a stomp. Will Ace go forward? Gets the kill, but I don't believe you get the permanent agility. Yeah. They are going to Moonlight Shadow.
We're going to get more here.
Yeah, after using that dust, maybe they thought they already used it. Seb, he can't play. They're actually just going to find him. Will they be able to save him? No, there's the tree. We're going to get smelted. Here comes an ultimate 33. And oh my goodness, they're going in. They're doing a ton of damage. And they know they just got to run him. He will get saved by the buyback of No-Tail, though. Can they just bring him down? Still looks like they will. Ace just hitting him. They can't do it. He has a leap up. Will he make it over? Oh my goodness, he didn't. He's going for the TP. There's no way. Stun actually hits onto Ana, but it's not enough.
Wait, did he get... I don't
No-Tail
think he
getting
the
save.
The buyback of No-Tail, disruption into the tree armor, into the shrine, like, into
here.
The overgrowth.
Uh-oh, Peter. Gotta be careful. There's just an ulti. 33 misses the stun as well, and all of a sudden, there's a root on the backside on Fada as well. Peter is still alive. Thompson, he might be getting a little overly aggressive. Ana's here now. No, he's not. They're gonna get a tower plus a kill. It's still a 7k lead, but you just feel this is
they're
we're
so
crazy.
Fast, dude. 600 move speed on both heroes.
They can't do anything. They're just running everyone down. 30, he's dead.
This is so cloudy.
26 minutes in, and guess what? We're going base. They're down 5K. They don't care.
Look, Nip still, they have a clean draft. They can certainly win this game, but they've got to be more careful. Because OG, you know, you can't try and fight Windranger Wisp with like 2-3 heroes. You need to take fights as 5.
And here we go. There's going to be a call. That is going to be a buyback from 33. Peter, he's already dead. He has a buyback as well. Do they want to commit? He could TP back to the shrine, but... looks like they're going to be cool. Maybe not. Soxa, he's flying.
That was literally Soulcatcher plus like 4 balls.
Nine armor,
first
maybe,
Slark.
Maybe.
But gold per minute. Everyone loves gold per minute. There's going to be an axe call. It is going to be over on the side. It's Peter again getting caught out. Thompson. Take another fight.
I'm not sure. I don't know if I like this build the way it's being played right now. This is going to be dangerous. I don't think he's strong enough to take this fight.
Oh, here we go. Sep's one in. They're going to get a stun. They're going to get a catch on the backside as well from No-Tail. BKB Blade Mail pop by Sep. They're going to get a save on No-Tail onto himself. He has very little HP. Looks like he will just go down doing a lot of burst. Will Anna make it out? Yes. Makes it to the bottom of the cliff, though. It will be a kill on Socks. It's the dunk. Sep will have another call up in two. Fought is here. BKB trying to aim tops and taking a lot of damage himself, though. The shrine will be up in 15 saves. That's not going to be soon enough. There will be a stun. But whoa, they just bring him back over here. Hello. Sep gets a nice double call. Ace will pop his ulti, though he's trying to steal all his agility, but does need to get out of there. Peter, one more orb. Get him. Sand King gets a nice stun. They're actually going for Jerix. No, he blinks away. Orbs are still there. They won't find him. And what a hectic fight. Whoa, Thompson actually gets Ace on the back line.
Shadow Blade, but being the wrong decision, but I think he had to go damage into Blink.
Here we go. There's going to go right into Roche. Do you have to do something? There's going to be a catch. Who's it going to be on? It is Jerix. It's a nice catch. Makes it a 4v4.
I'm just a little confused by it. And we're just harping and talking about this item build a lot because he was the most farmed hero on the map for a long time. And okay. It just feels like he's had underwhelming impact.
There is some big boy damage items coming out right now, though. Double MKB on both the carries of NIP. There is going to be a call. It is just on PPD. They're going to find the call. He is getting spun on. The orbs are doing a ton of damage. Guess what? He has a heart on the backside. It will be No-Tail. Will get a banishment. Looks like Peter will go down. They will get a kill on No-Tail. Not quite yet. No-Tail's actually still alive. Ace, like, please, we need to get this. And they just can't. Guess what? The heart's now on No-Tail. Oh, misses the call barely. No-Tail will get healed to full, though, with that connection. There's going to be an arrow. Can they get this kill? They're going to try. There's going to be a nice triple stun by 33. Doesn't feel like they're taking any damage. BKB pop by Sep. There's going to be the ulti from Peter doing a decent amount. No-Tail still alive. Finally gets brought down. And now they're just going to run at Peter again. Oh, my goodness. He has the MKB. Guess what? Thompson is going to take so much damage. There is the tree.
Still alive.
Keeping him alive. He is still alive and he's invis. They didn't have the detection.
Oh, my God.
The detection will be there, but they don't get the kill. Now he's going to leap away. And guess what? The heart plus tree armor. Wind Ranger is going back to the top.
Level 25 on Ana, man. I cannot wait.
This is scary. Whoa, we have a call actually going out. It is going to be on to 33. He is pretty tanky. He will stun away. Looks like they want to try to find him, but the tree does block Thompson. Ace actually gets a kill elsewhere. Pardon me for that.
That's a dieback.
Yeah, it is. And now they don't have that save. Can they get on top of Thompson? Can they get a call in the middle of it? They will get the call. There goes Fada. There goes Soxa. Seb.
The chat wheels. Oh, God. What's the tiltometer reading? Can you check it for
tiltometer reading is
looking back at the miner in Kiev, the last one of the year. That's how Nip was winning a lot of their games, vision control. They've abused those concepts all year. They love the Night Stalkers, the Slarks, the ETs, and OG removed that advantage.
There will be a kill here. They find Jerix.
That is a gem tree.
Is going to be Ace. He's looking around. They do get Focus Fire off, but it will be on top of the bat. Right, they're going to jump in. 33 is in so much trouble. He somehow gets the Yules off. Bot is dead, though. 33 is going to go down. There's the dunk. BKB's popped by everyone, but OG just running over him right now. Will they just jump in again?
Fought actually just died instantly.
Yep. Oh, Shackle will get engaged by the Batrider. They get a stomp off. But this might just be an easy Rax here.
Dude, I just want 25 on Ana before this game ends.
Oh, please. We're going to get it, my friend. He's close. He's very close. Spirit will go down. They need another stop, but this will be the melee Rax going down before 40 minutes. Look at this. He's actually running forward. Oh, he wanted to get it off. Can't quite yet. On the backside, they're going in, though. It is going to be Soxa. Looks like he's going to be the next one to die. Battle Hunger plus Orbs just smacking him up. Ace needs to run away. Now there will be a stun going on to Thompson, but Ace is already almost dead. The Orbs just hitting him through his ulti still, taking so much damage he can't even leave. Oh, and he gets blocked right there by Seb. This will be a kill. There goes the Gem of True Sight.
Yes,
he
25.
Might have used buyback.
25.
And he does have it now.
Tether the Wind Ranger.
Let's go.
He's going to, level 25 talent, he will attack everything that his tether target attacks.
Get ready. They're just going to end it. They can end it because of that.
Look at this.
Dude, and this is backdoor protection, by the way. This is backdoor protection.
I guarantee they're doing this on purpose. They're like, guys, don't even get the creep wave.
Yep. I love Peter. He knows. He's like, wait, this game's probably over, but what can we do? Still backdoor protection. They are just melting it. There will be a stun for it. It is going to be two. Lincoln's will proc one. They find the axe this time. He will get put under, though. There's going to be an ulti from 33. Already taking so much damage. He gets rooted, so he can't even get on top of anyone. Sep just gets his BKB up. OG's just kiting around everywhere. Ace has to run away. He just dies to the orb. It's too much. The Ana IO.
Look at this.
They're just going into there. They can't do anything. They're all just spraying. What can you do? Give someone a rampage? I don't think they can. They're going into the fountain. They're waiting for NIP to call GG, but they won't. And look at this. They go in. Ana with a triple kill. Ana with an ultra kill. There's a Sand King. Where is he? They know. The IO doesn't have ulti to come get him, though. It looks like they're just going to end the game here. And there's the GG's called. And a treat of a game to watch, as you said, Kyle and BSJ. And in this, I mean, we kind of joke, like, this is a pretty funny strategy. We know.